Hi everyone, and welcome to Wildix collaboration tutorial. In this series, we are talking about personal settings, and in particular, today we will talk about Wildix mobility extension. First of all, we have the client for iOS and Android, and to be able to use it, you need to download the Wildix collaboration app from the App Store or from the Google Play Market. And it's the best option for your smartphone. We highly recommend the app. But today, in this video, we are not talking about the app installed on your smartphone. We're talking about the old legacy mobility feature, where you can basically set up one more phone number to ring alone with your primary phone number. Normally, it's going to be your mobile phone number, but it's not a must. Actually, it can be any phone number. To enable mobility extension, first of all, please make sure that the phone number is present in collaboration settings personal. This phone number will be used for mobility extension management. Next, open the tab features. Here, go down to enable mobility with timeout. Enter the timeout in seconds. Enable the switch and save. As a result, after the timeout of 10 seconds, I will receive an incoming call also to my mobility extension phone number, along with my primary phone number. This is the default tab, where we can decide the behavior for all the incoming calls, in case other classes are not enabled. If I wish, I can activate a different behavior when I am in Do Not Disturb or in Away status. For that, I will need to first activate this class and then enable or disable this particular feature or specify a different timeout. Say, I want my mobile number to ring after 10 seconds normally, but I want it to ring after just 5 seconds when I'm in away status. I can do it right here. We can also enable a different behavior for external calls if we need, and for blacklist and for whitelist. When a call arrives via the mobility feature, you are not notified on who the caller is, you can't know it. Because on the screen of your phone, you're going to see your company's phone number and not the caller's phone number. If you want to be notified on who the caller is and to verify whether or not you want to answer that call, then enable mobility confirmation option in collaboration settings features. When mobility confirmation is enabled, when you receive an incoming call via mobility, you first need to answer this call and then you will hear the phone number. And then you will be prompted to press a key to accept this call, and only then the system connects you to the caller. And by the way, thanks to Wildix Business Intelligence, now when you receive a call from a colleague, you can hear the name of the person, which I find very useful, especially in big organizations, where you cannot remember all the extension numbers of your colleagues.
Wildix Mobility. Call from Joe Doe. Press asterisk to accept this call.
And now the most important part. Mobility is not limited to inbound calls. It can be used to make outbound calls. Which means you can call anyone, a customer, a business partner, a colleague, from your phone number via the company phone system. And for them, there will be no difference. Because in case with colleagues, your extension number will be used. In case with external contacts, your office phone number will be used. So your private phone number will not be exposed, and most importantly, they will know it's you who is calling them. So the feature must be enabled on the system by the system administrator in the dial plan, and then you will need to dial one of your company's phone numbers, and the system will recognize you as a user. And then, depending on the system configuration, it will either hang up and call you back in a few seconds, or it will prompt you right away to enter a phone number, which can be an external or an internal phone number. And only then it will connect you to the destination number that you requested.
Please enter the number you wish to call.
The This feature is getting a little bit outdated. It comes from those times when there was no collaboration app for the smartphones, and in general, internet connectivity wasn't available for the mobile phones. But in some cases, the old mobility feature can still be relevant. For example, when you have a very limited internet connectivity on your phone, you can use the old mobility extension feature as a backup, and you can still make and receive calls via the company phone system using your SIM phone number. That's it for today. Thank you for watching and see you next time.